Rather than measuring each length, which is excessive to what I need, but that's the standard length, I just used the cutoff, which is this section of board that came off the first length, and saves me having to take the measuring tape out every time. So I cut to the end of that, and that should leave me then with the rest of the board being at 11 feet, is what I need. So.